Now, children, once you've reached the rich palace, I want you to beg your father's new wife not to be sent into exile. Beg her, implore her, do you hear? And give her this gift. But into her hands, that's most important. She must receive this, my gift, with her own hands. Now stay not over long, but hurry back and bring me the news. The good news your mother longs for.